I'm sorry. Have I come at a bad time?
Sutton?
You're alive. Did I just walk in on my own funeral? Because if so, I've gotta say, the turnout kinda sucks. Oh my God, Sutton, we've been freaking out over here. Yeah, you and me both.
Where the hell have you been? We must have left you 100 messages. Did it ever occur to you to let someone know you were okay?
Well, if I could have, I would have, Ethan. Anyway, I wasn't aware that my well-being was such a concern for people who think I'm such a, what was it again? Vindictive little bitch.
We're glad you're okay. But Ethan's right, making us worry like that is sick.
Even for you.
Someone dropped that off at your house the night after you disappeared. Came wrapped in a present. With a piece of the dress that you were wearing that night.
Sound familiar?
Ethan.
It's okay. Just want to know what she thinks. I mean, this is the first time you're hearing about any of this, right?
What are you trying to say, Ethan? That I wrote this note? That it was just all part of some crazy plan to get back at you for, I don't know, stabbing me in the back? I don't know who wrote this note, but one thing in it is definitely true. Somebody did try to kill me.